Good morning class. My name is Mangalam Agarwal. In the yesterday class, I have discussed about the canal lining and their different types, their factors, their cross section of the canal lining channels. So now today we are discussing about the canal breaches. We define the canal breaches as the gaps which are created by some disturbances like the breaking up of the bank. So we define the canal breaches as the gaps which are created in the canal bank due to breaking up of the canal bank. Okay, so what type of reasons which are included in the breaking up of the banks? That is breach due to the faulty design or the construction of the canal banks, breach due to the overflow of the canal, breach due to the leakage of the canal water, piping due to the excess supply, and the breach due to the intentional out of the farmers. So we are discussing one by one in detail. So this is the figure or the representation of the canal bank. This is the full supply level and this is the increased level. So we take the reasons one by one. The first one is the breach due to the faulty design or the construction of the canal bank. So we take the first reason, that is breach due to the faulty design or the construction of the banks. Okay, so faulty design of the banks may cause the breaches if the width of the bank is not kept sufficient or their height is not as per the correct design requirement. So the banks may fail to hold the water properly. Okay, the next one is the breach due to the overflow of the canal. Due to the increased discharge of the water may overflow its bank. The overflow will definitely change the damage of the banks considerably. The continuous overflow may cause, after the passage of the time, a cut in the bank known as the canal breach. The next one is breach due to the leakage of the canal water. The canal banks may many times start leaking through the holes created by the rats or any insects. Soil in the holes becomes short and thereby canal water starts flowing with the soil particles. In this way, holes are created and the banks fails by forming a cut or the breach in it. The next reason is piping due to the excess supply. Chances of the piping are more if the supply in the canal may go above the full supply level. Okay, this is because of the fact that the seepage line or the saturation line rises, which saturates the dry soil of the bank. This dry soil is, if not compacted properly, will shrink and the water starts falling through it, which causing the piping process. Breach due to the intentional cut by the farmers. Sometimes when the area is flooded due to the excessive rainfall, the farmers cut the canal bank in order to pass the flooded water to the other side. This sometimes has an adverse effect. The whole canal discharge enters the low-lying land and creates a serious situation. Okay, so this is the breach due to the intentional cut by the farmers. So there are many reasons that we have discussed. So there are remedies also that we can prevent the canal breaches. So canal breaches can be prevented by filling the sand in the holes which are created by the rats or any insect or any animal. Okay, patrolling the canal banks at the night by patrolling units, taking the legal actions by our government against these farmers who create intentional cuts in the bank. Okay, so how we maintain our irrigation canals? Maintenance of the irrigation canal is essential so that it may efficiently and successfully for irrigation of its commanded area. Due to constant use, the canal system is liable to be damaged in the course of the time. The failure may be physical or the functional. Hence, the preventive measures are to be taken. Okay, such as the strengthening of the canal banks. So guys, in the next class we will discuss about this topic, that is strengthening of the canal bank, how we provide this. There are so many methods of the strengthening of the canal bank. Okay, so you can write from there canal branches. So in the next class, we will discuss about the strengthening of the canal bank, how we prevent measure. Okay guys, thank you.